This cross is not easy. It's appointed to
decide
and to follow Christ. So my brother, my sister, I want to say this. The moment you're going to have the burden of Jesus Christ, the moment you're going to carry the cross of Jesus Christ, God is going to bless you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It doesn't matter
how many things you've gone through.
The point here is, are you ready to carry the cross? Are you ready to do all the former things? Are you ready to do all the things in your life? Are you ready to do all the gossip? So if you are ready, you need to wake up and carry the cross. If you need to stand in the gap of other people.